I remember loving football from day one.
I wrote this a long time ago. I don't know how old I was. I hope someday I will be on a real football team.
I'm Katie Sowers, offensive assistant coach for the San Francisco 49ers.
Bring it up!
I always knew I wanted to be a coach. My dad was a coach. I never saw an opportunity in football because I'd never seen a female coach before.
Let's run it again! Let's go.
People tell me that people aren't ready to have a woman lead, but these guys have been learning from women their whole lives. Moms, grandmas, teachers.
Then the shovel comes as a first read.
We have all these assumptions about what women do in life and what men do.
I'm glad my daughter's old enough to see this and understand how significant it is.
I'm not trying to be the best female coach. I'm trying to be the best coach.
There we go. Exactly.
All it takes is one. And then it opens the door for so many.